गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी. सबसे पहले तो आई लाइक टू थैंक ईच एंड एवरी वन हु वॉज पार्ट ऑफ दिस टू डेज दिस टू डे वर्कशॉप दैट हैपन ऑन सैटरडे एंड संडे. इट्स अ रियली ओवरवेलमिंग एक्सपीरियंस टू रिसीव ऑल दैट लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट एंड अटेंशन. मैं थोड़ा सा इतने अटेंशन की मेरे को आदत अभी तक नहीं हुई है और होनी भी नहीं चाहिए एक्चुअली. दिमाग ख़राब हो सकता है कभी कभी. But having said that, this is also an announcement for my brothers, sisters and friends in Chennai. I will be in Chennai this Saturday and Sunday conducting a very unique music production songwriting workshop. And I'm titling it Let's Make a Song Together. So the whole idea was also mooted by my friend MT Aditya Srinivasan, whose studio Mount Atlas as Gindi has been very gracious enough to host me. I'm looking for a participation of 8 people, and the whole idea is to come together and split ourselves into 4 teams and make music and bring it all together and see what we can get out of it. And I would like to say that the song that will be made will be entirely the participants' rights. The IP will be theirs because it's their idea, but obviously I'll be giving them insights into recording techniques, miking techniques, working with session musicians. I'm also inviting a very special guest flute player, not me. So yeah, this is going to be very exciting and really different for me also as an experience, and for you guys also as an experience if you want to. The only requirement for participating in this workshop is that you need to have some amount of production experience, some amount of production knowledge or sound engineering knowledge or songwriting knowledge. If you are a singer, please feel free to get in touch with me on this post or DM me on my page, and we will take it from there. So I hope you guys will make it. There's also a disclaimer: if I'm not able to come up with 8 participants for this workshop, I may not do it. So please don't miss out on this opportunity. I do have a free weekend, and I'm driving out from Pune now to get to Chennai. I hope to see you all there. Thank you so much once again. Thank you to Rohit Narvalkar ji for hosting us. Thank you to Anand Dhotre for coming so graciously and showing the students and me some techniques of making the bansuri, making maintenance and a lot of other information as such. And also to my younger brother Ashish Raghwani, who has been extremely, extremely patient with me over 2 days. And lovely playing. Thank you. God bless all. See you soon.